Ready up, ready up. God.
And there's so many, there's not that many ninjas. I thought there would be more than this time. Time to grief.
Yo, there's no. Oh my god.
Grief Island. I'm on Grief Island. What's the point of the game? To die? Yo no quiere bailar. Ay no quiere bailar. Yo no quiere bailar. Quiere que bailar.
Yeah, that's
what? That's
really insane. How much
ninja?
No,
no, no, no. Not that many.
Three,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9.
Nine ninjas.
We have okay. Those nine ninjas need to keep qualifying. We need a.
Ninja, why is this your favorite? Why?
Yes, ninja.
Why? Why?
Round. Why is it? It was the third. Why is this the second?
Why is rollout?
Oh
this
no! Why
third?
Do I have this one?
What's up, boys?
All of us have it. Sucks. Boys, we're never gonna get past. I can't even jump on it.
Oh.
But we just got past first try, which is kind of funny. No!
I've gotten, I've never gotten to this part. No! Okay, thank God I started.
Hello, can you call?
I'm not calling.
What? Really, Fiddle guys? Really? You have to create this game mode? Okay.
I don't like that! Bro, why does it take so long to respawn?
No! I was right there! I was right there, bro!
Also, the lobby's right here, bro.
No, bro, I was right there. I was getting so happy.
Bro, move!
I'm not going.
I might.
Me too.
I was going the wrong way.
No, I was on the last part. I was on the last part.
I was legit on the rim. I think
you
I found
Nico.
I know.
Yeah, no, we didn't. I was so close.
I was on the ring.
Going up. When someone greets me.
Oh, by accident.
Why?
Yo, you guys wanna go on Rocket?
No.
Nah, this is fun.
Fun. Mm-hmm. No.
Nico, 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 why do you want to get on rocket? Fine, you're not getting on rocket.
Cause I want to stress.
I'm getting on mom. You guys want to do Game Beast or this? Rocket League pet?
No, we said for Fiddle, guys. Fiddle guys, I swear to God, Fiddle guys.
Yes.
Fortnite, ew. I mean, Fortnite's okay. Yeah, cause they can't get us.
Bro, imagine the game.
So point two is, I think, one of the biggest changes we've seen.
No.
It's Christmas time, and if there's one iconic film that truly stands the test of time as being one of the greatest Christmas movies of all time, it has to be Home. Sure, there are plenty of other films that tackle Christmas more directly with all those adaptations of Santa Claus helping spread presents around or whatever, but few truly click onto the same wavelength as Home Alone hits when it comes to its unique comedy with slapstick physics, childlike fantasy, and a wholesome story about family over the Christmas.
Yo, we got a quad.
Oh, I'm in the back, of course. I'm trying to at least stream for an hour. I'm trying to daily stream. Oh, I got ricocheted back.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm not calling. Yo, I swear
to God. No! No! Oh my god, I almost died.
Qualified, top 15 qualified.
Why are you helping me?
It gives me dipped in nostalgia to make sure viewers will always come back to it every year.
But there's
a little blip on the Home Alone radar that many of us choose to ignore, pretend it doesn't exist, and bury deep into the basement, never to be confronted and revealed again.
And that's what needed in
the
Home
Alone radar. Of unforgettable lines, beats, and moments, and generally being a pretty flawless film. The sequel then expands on much of that same formula with the same cast popping up, with some extra extensions with hotel villain Tim Curry and the President of the United States making a cameo appearance. But then, Home Alone 3 happened, and the Home Alone franchise died. And then they made another, and apparently another one in 2012 too. Oh god. Well, you may have known that all three exist, but I highly doubt that you want to sit down for 6 hours and consume them all. But don't worry, I did it for you. Today we're going to be looking too far ahead to the latter Home Alone films and what made them so flawed. Chances are we'll never get another great Home Alone movie or anything, but we can at least point and laugh in the face of...
Yep, we're not gonna... Oh, it's rollout. We're never gonna... Oh no, it's El Pollitos rollout. It's El Pollitos rollout. El Pollitos rollout. I thought they just get die in front of my face. Yeah, I got griefed by the person. I griefed the unicorn. You griefed the ninja? Yeah. I was about to kill the freaking Godzilla skin or whatever that ugly skin is. No, it looks like a freaking... The one at the top. The one at the top. Imagine we just get the worst one. The one we all hate. Yeah.
Oh, Jose, can it not be
lit? What could be that? Imagine. That one.
So the tri-
red. I want to be on red.
We're on blue.
This five movie comparison setup is very important.
Red.
On the YouTube side of things, we're going to be tackling all movies
simultaneously. And we're on yellow.
What? Fiddle Guys is broken. Fiddle Guys is broken. Got you. I'm racing for this. I fell. No, no, no. Frick you. Miss, thank you. Thank you for missing. Thank you for missing. No! I'm just sniping this. Blue's not catching up. I mean, it's kind of catching up, but take it, Tyson. Let's go. GG's, GG's. Drop your controllers, Tyson. Drop your controllers. We came in. Wait, Brian, are you still alive? Ninja Boys. Oh yes, I didn't get the hard one. Nine can only qualify. This is a race for them. This is a race if I've ever seen one. Thank you. I'm not coming. Last place. Yes. It was a race. I don't care. Oh my god. I wasn't first to die, Oh. Dang it, if I made that jump. No?
His parents are simply hard workers with big events going on right now, while he's got the chicken pox. So he's home alone every day with an illness, and family returns every evening. Kind of takes away an element of the Home Alone feel when they're just returning each other, but hey, it's refreshing. Home Alone 4 then goes off the deep end. There is no Alex Pruitt, and there's no Macaulay Culkin either. But the characters are the same. This guy now is Kevin McAllister. The family is compact again, but there's Buzz, and that's Megan. You're making sense of this, right? Well, it goes even further now, as the parents are getting a divorce, and Kevin chooses to spend Christmas with them.
Explore more inspirational recipes at presidentcheese.com.
Bitstamp has the highest standards for your standards. It's an intuitive and secure cryptocurrency platform built to the highest standards.
Dad over his mum. Then he gets to handle a big fancy mansion with voice recognition and two fancy staff members as well. And a pretty pompous stepmother. You can start to see there's flaws already, but opening up a big mansion with rich gear is a new direction. And then there's Home Alone 5, released a whole 21 years after the first. It's modern-ish day. Now we have a new family moving into a new home, and two...
Okay, Home Alone, the only good Home Alones are Home Alone 1 and Home Alone 2.
Tyson,
Home Alone?
Yeah, maybe Tyson could have won. Yo, hey, let me go!
I just saw a ninja die in... Voice crack, Brian! Home Alone 3 is okay-ish. I would watch. Oh my god, I almost died. Sit back on my things, a lot of lying. Sit back. Yo, move!
We ain't dying. Me and Nico is gonna die.
We're gonna die.
Parents are left home alone.
We're gonna die.
Alexis Baxter has a snowstorm blocks the parents out. This house is big, seemingly haunted, and has a secret basement compartment at the bottom. Now that's just the setup of the families, and you can already feel a lot of interesting new directions the franchise plays with. Judging by that alone, it almost doesn't sound too bad either. Home Alone 1 gives us a big fancy mansion, which worked great, but Small House, Tech Mansion, and Haunted Mansion are somewhat twists, and the family dynamics mean casting less people, which I guess is a win. Also, if you made it this far, then why not subscribe? I know you're not subscribed.
29.
I have a lot of non-subscribers watching, so go subscribe. Thank you.
29. 25 or 24.
Home Alone 1 had Harry and
25 Mark, or 24.
A duo of clowns wanting to rob houses for money. Easy to grasp, fun to watch, and they make simple sense. Home Alone 2?
I kind of got it right. I said 25 or 24. Qualifications are in my hand. Top 5 qualifications. Let's go.
Back wanting revenge and stealing again. And it gives us some hotel staff as well. But Home Alone 3. What could be wrong with Home Alone 3, you ask? Well, I can explain it all with just one line.
We think he intercepted a top-secret electronic device stolen from a Defense Department contractor by a group of international criminals working for a North Korean terrorist organization.
Yeah. Believe it or not, this film actually has the same rights as the first two, but the director and composer had dropped out at this point. And you can kind of tell. Home Run 3 has four themes. That's right, four themes. Peter Boper, Alice Ribbons, Burton Jernigan, and Earl Unger. Don't worry, I'm not able to keep up with them either. It doesn't help that they're all similar looking too.
What do you mean?
The reasoning behind their story is that they're after a chip that can control missiles and own the world. They accidentally lose it in luggage at an airport, which ends up in Alex's possession. The thieves come to the suburb and search all 14 houses there to find it. And twist, they attack in broad daylight because in the suburbs, everyone's out in the day. Cool. Already a little bit lengthy there, so here's Home Alone 4. Home Alone 4 has Marv return, but it's not Daniel Stern either, and he's not with Harry, though he mentions him a lot. He's with his now wife, Vera. They want to kidnap the prince who's guest appearing at the rich mansion on...
Okay, I got the hard one. I still want...
I was right there.
Christmas Day, and they're backed up by an inside man in the staff department. Also note that Kevin knows Marv from last time, which only adds more questions since this is the first reboot we've seen with all of these actors. Home Alone 5 does its own thing.
Imagine you go on, maybe you'll someday.
library. And then go to that.
Yunaku. Hello. Why no mic? You there. Hello. Talk to me, Nacho. I have to eat. Okay. Lower the song. Lower your song in Fall Guys. I can't hear you talk.
Free.
Because I don't have my mic on. Turn it on. I don't have Fall Guys. Nacho, let's play Fortnite. Okay. Me leave Psyak. Let play WTH your user. Nack, let's play Fortnite. Miyagami's raid. 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 Miyagami's raid.
Yep. What happened to Tyson?
Lady, she don't want to take a shit.
Well, she needs to.
Let her shit in your bed. Fuck it.
Gummy's raid. Dude, let's play Fortnite. Okay.
Hmm. No, let's play some Fortnite.
What's that song?
No, let's play some Fortnite.
That one that says pop your pussy.